Firefighters struggling to contain a wildfire that's burning to the north of Lake Isabella. The Angora fire, sparked by lightning on Sunday, is in the Golden Trout Wilderness in Sequoia National Forest. More than 100 firefighters from Porterville are working to put out the flames, which have spread now to more than 100 acres in extremely remote terrain. The fire is currently about 20% contained. So far, no buildings are threatened, but several trails are closed.